Anybody out there listening that's heard of Eurythmics? Well, this is David Allen, Stewart of Eurythmics, and I'd like to say a few words for a particular Christmas message here. It goes something like this: a desire. Give me something, my boy. Exactly the kind of thing I was looking for. And what I'd like to say is we're going to take you right into the new year here with a spiritual groove that goes something like this. Yeah. Now listen, all you guys and gals out in the Eurythmic land, you just want to listen to a little bit of this groove and a little bit of this scratching, and it's stuck well into your Christmas dinner. I beg and wait for all of this strange music to arrive from the church, because we're gonna be working all through the new year, making the strangest records you ever wish to buy. And don't forget, don't get lost, don't lose out.